guys, Kofi, he's our new student. He's from South Africa. Yeah. So, okay, make him film like a home, okay? Go ahead, sit over there. That computer is yours. Good. Our winner. I remember when I was in India back home in 19...
with it.
Yeah. Okay. Sorry to interrupt you. I just learned that your student Kofi has very young parents. They're coming in tonight. So be cautious.
Excellent. Alright. Thanks, Mr. Nair.
Oh, anytime. Oh, Kofi. Just talking about you. Take
it. We have come together to wed Ivy, daughter of Laurel, to Raj, son of Miraya and Irwan. Today they build together the foundation of their marriage upon the earth. In the presence of sacred fire and the radiant sun. And of course, among their friends and family. And so, let us begin the ceremony that will bind them together. So long as they both shall live.
Call me Chris.
I'm Melinda.
Love comes from soul, not from heart.
I really like you. We're friends now.
Antonio, I cannot believe this. I am in love.
You're getting this lifetime opportunity of becoming rich by marrying this beautiful girl.
Love is a song, a melody.
Dad, I want to introduce you to my new friend, Chris. Chris, this is my dad, David.
Love means sacrifice. Love means trust.
Honey, he's a nice guy, but remember your goals and priorities.
I know, Dad. I know.
And forget India. Start your new life here now.
When were you going to tell us?
Tell you what? Stop acting, Samira. I found these underneath your bed. Okay, nothing happened. I swear to God, it's
Is
just...
Is that what we taught you? To fool around behind our backs?
I thought I was pregnant, but I went to the doctor and the results were negative. Everything is okay.
It's fine for you, but not for us. I mean, I work all day for you. Your mother has given all her life just to take care of you. And this is how you repay us? I mean, fooling around with some man?
मी आपल्या भारतातल्या नातेवाईकांना नेहमी अभिमानाने सांगायचो की समीराकडे अजून त्या अस्मिता जागृत आहेत आणि समीरा आपल्या कुटुंबातली एक सिव्हिल इंजिनियर होणार आहे. पण आज तू आमची सगळी स्वप्न धुळीला मिळवलीस. नाही, आता तू नाही बोलायचं. आता मी हे वाक्य संपवणार आहे. समीरा, आज आम्ही तुला या देशात आणलं ते तुझ्या प्रगतीसाठी. पण आम्हाला या सर्वासाठी तू अस्मिता जागृत ठेवायला हवी होतीस. पण मला समजलं की तुला आमच्याबद्दल किंवा आपल्या रूढीबद्दल जराही अभिमान नाही आहे. समीरा, तू जन्माने आणि रक्ताने जरी भारतीय असलीस तरी आज तू त्याच्यात सर्व मुक्त झालेली आहेस. याच्याऐवजी जर आपण परत गेलो असतो तर बरं झालं असतं. हो, या भारतात. मी तुम्हाला दोघांनाही, तुला आणि तुझ्या आईला, आत्ता पहिल्यांदा भारतात पाठवतो. तिथे तू तुझं शिक्षण पूर्ण कर आणि एका चांगल्या घरात मी तुझं लग्न लावून देतो. नक्की.
Forcing her to be an engineer. She's not happy.
She doesn't even know what happiness means. She doesn't even know how to spell happiness. She's a baby.
Uncle, your unwillingness to understand her. I don't want her to lose her family.
What do you know about family? You didn't have father to guide you.
Then why are you here talking to me?
I don't want to argue with you anymore. I'm gonna go.
No. Listen, Samit. मगाशी तू क्लासरूममध्ये होतीस ना, तेव्हा त्या मुलांबरोबर बोलताना मला तुझ्या चेहऱ्यावर ना एक हास्य दिसलं जे मला खूप वर्षांनी दिसलं. आणि मला मी तुला ज्या मार्गावर पाठवत होतो ना, तर मला असं वाटायचं की ते हास्य मला दिसेल.
नाही, कारण मला काय वाटतं याचा तू कधीच विचार केला नाहीस. बाबा, तू माझं आयुष्य आखत गेलास कारण तुझा विश्वास नव्हता की मी स्वतःच्या स्वतः काही करू शकेन.
हो, कारण माझ्यासाठी तू एक अगदी लहान मुलगी आहेस ग. जशी माझा हातात हात धरून रस्ता क्रॉस करणारी.
बाबा मी आता लहान मुलगी नाही. बाबा मी शिकणार कशी जर मी चुका केल्या नाहीत तर? मला स्वतःशी आणि तुम्हा दोघांशी प्रामाणिक राहू दे. माझ्या आयुष्यात दोन महत्त्वाच्या व्यक्ती आहेत, आई आणि तू.
Energy, help me. Tell me anything. I need to hear a voice.
अगर समय के बाहर जीना चाहते हो तो गुरु जी कहते हैं कि एकांत में जीना सीखो.
What?
Your pack of smokes?
Sure. Can I have your identification, please?
Just give me the smokes, man.
I need to have your identification in order to sell you the cigarette.
Oh, well, I forgot my identification, so why don't you just give me the fucking smokes? Are you fucking deaf?
Arto Osama!
Yo, give me the fucking smokes before I cave your fucking head in.
Osama?
Mr. Sharma,
good to see you. How are
you
today?
Hey, good morning, good morning. Hey, good morning, Sheldon. Hey, great. Hey, you guys look good together, just like a Team America. Wow.
I insist, please. Yes.
No, no.
Arjun, please. So polite. He has been working here for last 15 years. Great guy. Honest, hardworking. Wow. Sheldon came all the way from America. Meet our new manager.
Thank you so much.
Sheldon is our new manager.
What?
Wow. Look at this. Look at this. This is what makes America number one country in the world.
Did you fix the radiator? I was wondering, क्या मैं कल डिज्नीलैंड जा सकता हूँ?
इतनी दफा तुम्हें समझाया, ये सब समय और पैसे की बर्बादी है.
But I've been working more hours and completing all my schoolwork.
इतनी भी तुम्हें जिम्मेदारी देता जा रहा हूँ, उतने बच्चे हो जा रहे हो.